So 1 month ago, when the whole Syria escalation thing rebooted itself, Donald Trump took executive action against Syria, low-key had troops, and a lot of damage was happening to those areas, a lot of missiles, but I don't believe any casualties occurred, thankfully speaking. But a YouTuber who subscribed to me, or at the very least, was subscribed to me at one point, made a video along the lines of, this was any other candidate in the past, we would be heading to a conflict with Syria. We would be in formal war. And that hasn't happened yet. And he said this, word for word, do you still think he's a piece of shit? To which, you know, I'm going to respond to just on this video. That, yes, I do still think Donald Trump is a piece of shit. And it goes in line with what I said in last video I made, where I said that, really, he's like a 90s Democrat, because Bill Clinton, whenever he wanted to deflect from any controversies from him trying to be a host for the summer, he would bomb Iraq. And we wouldn't really resume a war in Iraq until the utter Bush got elected and resumed it. Started a new war with Iraq. So, the point being that, yes, these things do indeed happen. People do indeed bomb the fuck out of these Arab countries, and then nothing happens for a while. But eventually something will indeed happen. See, is it white knowing that we're not in World War III yet? Or we're not dealing with Syria yet? Not necessarily. Yes, it's a very good news that I can continue to enjoy my material comforts and not have to think about this kind of stuff at the moment. But with the possibility and the inevitability swirling around in my head, when at one point I was supporting a candidate who I felt would have made the inevitable equitable, then it's not white point news. It's just a waste of time. And that's really all I have to say on the matter. As a side note, the fact that he signed the Justice Bill, which essentially means that Poland's got to give up some of its assets for the Holocaust. How much does it cost for me to say holiday? If you're looking like a snack right now, that's really just facilitating what I already think about the guy. And I was going to make a video on that topic, but I went back and I started thinking about this. Because that, I already lost a sub just for dissing Trump, but I made it back the next day. But stuff like that, on a daily basis, I feel vindicated for turning my back on a guy who's essentially never had my back to begin with. And, you know, that's cool and all. This has been your boy, Mr. Marcus 7. Watch this video, check my video.